am doing. Today we are going to be making clear glue slime. He's going to be using some red glitter with his, because he doesn't put enough color in it, because Duke's going to mess it up, whatever. And I'm going to be using purple, or the color purple, and I'm going to be using blue, what is it called? Glitter. Yes, my glitter. Yeah, blue glitter. So let's get straight into this video. Woo! One more just for safety reasons. A little more. Yeah. Okay, now about one more. But it's okay, because it's a good
one. Now pick it up, like lift it up with your things and... So you need more.
More what?
But contact.
Wait, not. This color, I feel like this color is really pretty. But like, should I go there? Should I go there or should I?
What color are you talking about?
This one right here. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be open. Oh, it's popped right up. Everything just like, I feel like when I'm talking about.
Okay.
and it will come.
Pretty confident. Did you put contacts in the machine?
Yeah. Where's my little water? I had a little bit of water. Wait, I forgot to put water in it. Just a little dash, but I don't know where it is. The water is behind you, right there.
Here, put a little bit of water.
Can I put it in there? Oh. I'll put a cap in it. Or like half cap.
Ooh.
Oh no. I just squirted it. This is my paint that's on the side.
You won't.
Oh, so it won't fall. That got me so mad.
You mean it?
Yeah. If he falls.
If it falls.
Oh, it falls. I
feel like he's stop!
I was not gonna pull it. I was just looking at it.
That's a silly.
Look. Yours probably better than mine.
Let me see. Sorry, yours. I mean, look it up. This is how Sarah is like.
Fuck. You came too close. This looks like hand sanitizer.
I'm gonna do another one.
Yeah. How are you gonna do another one?
I'm gonna do next one.
This looks like hand sanitizer.
Come on, you guys. So this is not working, right? Did you put contacts in the machine?
No, it's not
there.
Oh, I didn't put any contacts in the machine. I'm just making this deal.
I'll try.
Oh my god.
It really sent. No, don't put no more water in it. Don't put no water in it. Trying to help you out. Try some game detergent.
yeah, just a little.
Okay, let me see.
Good. Better than mine.
Put in the contact solution in here, you guys, please.
Come on. Get the almost strong. I think that's called. Oh my god, it's not working at all.
Did you put contact solution?
Get the almost strong. Why do I have to get it?
Because you're making slime. Go get it. Glitter. Maybe use a contact solution.
I keep on using contact solution, but it's not working. Oh, it's trying to sneak in. Stink. Sneak. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
sneak. Close that up, please.
Okay. Put that down on there.
It's purple in there.
Did you put blue in there?
What did you say, sir?
I said, don't look at my mind. Glasses are. It's not my glasses. It's not. Slime has to be my
clothes. Yeah.
You have to put all of it.
Just pour a little bit. Don't worry, Michelle.
I want to put all of it.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, then you're
going to
look ugly. That one's going to be the one. That much? Yes.
Yeah, stir it now.
I haven't seen nothing. Oh, no. Oh, I put it right there.
I found you. Go ahead. Stir it.
But then look, it looks cool. It's like spreading.
It does look cool.
See, look, it's spreading.
That's not working.
Like, off the bubbles.
Okay, yours is going. Did you press me?
Don't pick it up yet. Don't touch it.
Remember, yeah, you use a contact solution too?
That's too sticky. That's my water. Oh my god.
You're not paying attention. What you doing?
Don't even touch it. I need
to. Okay. See, so you guys, we cleaned it as you can see. So are you gonna show them your slime first?
I'm gonna
be
better. Put it down. Okay.
So, guys, it came out okay.
Just let it sit down and it, like, go.
we let it rest.
Yes, like I told them.
And it's stuff like that. But Eric wants to show you guys that he knows how to do a bubble. So Eric, sorry, you want to assist him?
Yes, I
Eric, you ready? Give us a story.
Wait. Come on. You don't want to like mix up slimes in the dinner cup. Can I see that? Yeah. Cool. Okay, I think this will do it.
All right, we're going to try to do a bubble for you guys.
Okay, ready?
Ready for it?
Wait.
There we go.
Come on.
Leave it together.
It's my turn. Leave it together first.
Okay.
I think we'll show you guys how it is in the morning.
Morning.
Okay,
come on. Let's do it one more time. What's
morning? Yeah. I know. I'm just trying to update because, to show you, if it got better, worse, if it got hard, soft. No. I'm just doing that because, just like it. Okay, one, two, three. Down. Oh, we did it too flat. Okay.
Okay, put it right in your jar, son. Give me your jar, please.
That's not my.
That is your jar, son.
Oh.
Right, it's leaking. Yes. Put a stop on it. Okay, so. She needs to go. So, we're gonna give y'all. We're gonna let you guys see in the morning. Oh my god, my kids are. They're coming down with a cold. I said a cold. This weather is like one day it's hot, the next day it's cold, the next day it's rainy. It's just like, it's a lot of pollen over here too.
Yes, a lot.
Okay, so now it's the right thread. Do you want to show yours?
Okay, let's show mine. Look. Name your slime. What do you want to call it? His is really light, but since he has those sparkles in it,
What should I name your story?
Mine is gonna be called Jonathan.
Jonathan?
No.
Jonathan? No.
Like berry blue. No. Oh no. Or Junior.
Junior? No, name it like a
not like a human name, Orange Christmas.
Okay, Christmas one?
Yeah.
Alright, hit this Christmas slime.
So this is...
Ew.
This is look what I made!
Put it in your jar, son.
I like this slime. This is the... What's that in this con, y'all? This is the... I made it shape. It kind of looked like a fish, but then I shaped it a little more. It looked kind of like a dolphin, but you guys didn't see it.
All right. Do you want to show them to do a book? Then you can do a bubble.
Yeah. I like a bubble though. So.
Next time we're gonna do just clear, nothing. We're not gonna add nothing to it.
Okay. Yes, I want to do that one.
You want to do that? Can you put yours up though?
You were planning on doing that, but then you're then you got some colors and stuff and mentioned glitter, and you're like, yeah, let's do it. It's not as fabulous as it was off camera. See, this is why. See.
She said it wasn't gonna work.
Yes. Because off camera, it works. on camera. It's just like, I don't know. That happened.
It always does that.
Mm-hmm. But, oh, you know, like, after, like, my slides come out horrible or whatever.
Come on, let's try one more time.
But every time when we turn off the camera, it, yeah, like, starts working.
Yes.
I did that because. Okay, wait a second. Wait a second.
Go ahead. Wow, look at that. Good job, sir. Alright, you guys, we're going to end out this video.
Sarah, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, share, comment.
Hey guys, it's the next day. We wanted to show you guys how the slime came out, the end result of the slime the next day. It's a school day also. So Saray used light purple and blue glitter. Eric used red glitter and just glue. See all the bubbles at the top right there, and Saray's was very sticky and Eris wasn't. She didn't have no bubbles at the top. Well, she had a few but not a lot. Also, you guys, make sure you guys subscribe, like, and comment down below what you thought about the slime. So right now they're taking the slime out where they can show you guys, and also for they can feel how the slime. Also, as you can see by our videos, we do have a lot of slime videos because the kids love to make slime. They love to play with slime and love to make slime. You see Eric stretching his out right now and they're poking it. You know that clicking sound that slime makes sometimes? That's what they're doing to it right now. So, it's pretty easy. Contact solution, also in a little bit of water. I'm showing you guys right here how stretchy Eric is. And Saray right here is trying to make a bubble with her. They're gonna try and show you guys. They're gonna stretch Eric's slime out and make a bubble. Let's see how it turns out, you guys. So, as you can see, I think it's pretty good. What do you guys think? You can see it pretty clear. Uh-oh. Eric grabbed it and started making these popping sounds. So, Eric loved that. The pop, because like all the bubbles and stuff that's in it. Or whatever. But, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys subscribe, okay? And turn on your post notifications so you can see more videos of us. Bye.